So you came and changed my life. You thought reading scripture is great. Praying is excellent. Worship through song is magnificent. But there's nothing like the preaching of the word. Anybody agree with me? Then it's my privilege tonight to introduce and to present our speaker for this evening. We thank God for him. We thank God that he has allowed him to arrive back home safely, and no harm, no hurt came. And we just give God praise for that. And we thank God that he was able to make it here and to be with us on this evening.